Okay, it is time to vote. Nicole, you're up first.
Ryan S., I'm voting for you because you're the only person I know other people are planning to vote for. Nicole, you stabbed me in the back. Fortunately, I found out and I was able to save myself.
Tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Nicole. Ryan, yes. One vote Ryan, one vote Nicole. Nicole. Two votes Nicole, one vote Ryan. Three votes Nicole. Nicole. That's four votes Nicole. First person voted out of the Pearl Islands. Nicole, need to bring your torch. Nicole, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. Judging from tonight's tribal council, it's clear a couple of you certainly thought that could have been your torch. So maybe the thing to be learned is that you are not out of this game until your torch is snuffed. Keep that in your head over the next 36 days. You can always save yourself. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.
Next time on Survivor. At Drake, life is good until Sean causes Rupert to lose his cool.
That's why I wanted to be the only one who did that.
And a member of the Morgan tribe wants to quit.
We don't need people just walking around. I want to go home. It's a real morale killer for the tribe.
I knew going in that my biggest weakness was going to be keeping my mouth shut. When I have an opinion about somebody, I just can't seem to keep it in. Based on past experiences in my life, it doesn't surprise me that I'm sitting here. I knew I'd either be the first person off or the person that won. So it was one of the toughest things I've ever done. And even with $1 million at stake, I still had to say what I thought when I thought it. And that's exactly what did me in. I sort of shot myself in the foot by trying to make an alliance early on to get rid of